first of all, I would like to say to our men and women of the United States Fighting Forces that I would just say thank you for everything that you do. It really is a selfless thing that you do. It's something that I never had the privilege to do myself, so I envy you and I appreciate you, and I think we all do. And just thanks for being out there and keeping us safe.